When you're recording but a cute boy walks by, accept you're delusional, so you end up writing a song imagining your whole lives together.